What's up guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. The name is Wakuzi and today we're going to play Minecraft survival mode and we're going to make a series out of it. So let's go play the game guys. So my channel was supposed to be a Minecraft channel, but yeah, I can't stand play other games, so here we are. It's good to be back. And yeah, it's a new look. And I can't use the console right now to change the name, so let's type it. Our world. So I'm using Xbox controller right now, so it's kinda hard to use it. Let's just set the difficulty just normal. Infinite. Right. We're good to go. Now let's create the game. Alright guys, so now we are inside the game and yeah, this game is really smooth. I don't see any lag spikes, so we are good to go. And we spawn on this island, which is, there's no tree to see around. But on the other island, we can go there. Well, in case you're wondering guys, I was just trying out this controller for this whole episode, so let's see if I get used to it. I'm kind of comfortable with keyboard and mouse, but I am just going to try this console. I mean controller. If that's the word. And also guys, in case you're wondering that my very first video in my YouTube channel was Minecraft, and it was about how to make traps for dummies. Yeah, right. And guys, we'll see how far we can get in this Minecraft. My main task today is to defeat the Ender Dragon. And after I defeat the Ender Dragon, after I defeat the Ender Dragon in this version, like we say Windows 10 edition, after I defeat that, I'm going to make another series again of Java edition. Yeah, I can't really play Java Edition right now because the frame rates, just the frame rates. The problem is the frame rates. Alright guys, we have plenty of wood inside our inventory and let's go try to make something like crafting table. Let's go for planks. I'm wondering how the music changed. It's just so different. Oh, sorry. Right, I gotta make a crafting table. So confusing. I'm not used to it right yet. Well, I have already one. LDs. That's new. Let's go mix one of these. No, no. Stick first. Now we got 8. Time for axe. Oh, we got 2. Oh no. And these. Oh, I ran out of stick. Let's make another one. And now we have pickaxe. Oh, jeez. Now, where do we start to build? Right here, I guess. This place is cool. Wait a second, let me use this craft table. Now we have 1 chest and 2. And let's make more planks. Done. Now we make something. And I've got a plan because this is just my. And I'm going to make a rooftop like made of cobblestone because I don't want to burn my house by that lightning. And yeah, let's start. Let's remove this. It just feels so good, man. The game. Beautiful. And guys, if you haven't checked out my other gameplays, I will just put it in a link in the description. So make sure you check it out. Just other gameplays, not related to Minecraft, but yeah, I hope you will check it out. So now we completely remove those leaves and let's start. Let's put this here. Whoa, die. Yeah, well, free sand. A shame, the sand just gave up. We'll fix this. Man, I didn't expect that to happen. We'll fix that later. Now that should be enough. It's close to sunset. You gotta move fast. Just a small house. Temporarily. Oh. Right, zombies. Achievement unlocked. Adventuring times. That's good. Well, we gotta do this the hard way. It's night time, but we're still building. And I see no sheep around here, so. Is bad. Now we run out of planks. We have to get more. I just don't feel like killing sheep. I just don't feel like killing sheep, so because if I kill that, well, the wolves wouldn't be enough, so we just have to make shears to cut its wool, and then we got three in a single sheep. Just not used to this controller, so forgive me guys for my skills. Gotta secure this place before we go cut trees. Man, you know what? I've got so many experience with this creeper. Just gives me rage. Right. We gotta light this place up. Like torches everywhere. You know what? I'm asking myself why I don't cut birch trees. I mean, it's useful, but I don't know why. I will make myself to cut this tree and use this as a plank. I'm gonna have to cut it right here. So guys, I'm going to cut it right here, and after I done, that house is also done. So I'll see you guys. Alright guys, so as you can see, I cleared off those trees that is part of this island, and we're almost done at the house. We're almost done making house, and all I need is cobblestones so I can make a roof of it. And now I can't run. I'm too hungry. And we gotta find some food first. Can't run or swim either. Can I kill this sheep? I don't feel like it. Well, I have no choice. Just make more of them. Now, we gotta make some furnace to cook food. Well, what do we got here? There's a cave and I can't go down there. If I touch that ground over there, I'd be dead. Well, we just have to dig and get some stones. Alright, we're here. Got 8, right? Oh, it's 12. Nice. Now all we have to do is go back. Alright, we got to get more for the rooftop. Let's get more until we break this pickaxe. Alright, our pickaxe finally break. Now, let's continue the house. The music just disappeared. Felt so good, man. Right. Well, we started over a small house into a big one. Don't worry, guys. I'm not a good builder, but I'll try my best. Now we got furnace. Let's place it right here and cook something. Well, we don't have any charcoal yet, but yeah. We'll make one. No, not there. There. And then oh, one bar of hunger left. And I died. One left and I die. Well, luckily we have this apple. I didn't even notice I have apple in my inventory, but yeah, I'm lucky. Now we got charcoal. Now we have enough charcoal to make food. Cooked food. Well, we just have to wait and let's go continue this house. Just trying to figure this controller out. on more block, cause it's too, I don't know. We got witch, we can kill it, but just not right now. Oh no. The drone just followed us here. Well, that's done. Now for the last bit. Whoa! Well, we have to kill this. Kill this guy. I don't think our cobblestone will finish this job. We'll finish this job because we didn't get enough cobblestone. Oh. I really hope. Yeah. It's just perfect. Right, all we have to do is put some fences so we don't get fall off easily. I have to kill this guy. Can't let this guy. Alright, gold ingot. Oh, I think I got that from those drowners. Drowned, I mean. Well, lucky me. Right, that food should be done. Now we got cooked mutton. I don't know how to pronounce that, but it's up to you guys. Alright, our house is almost complete. Oh, oh, where's my chest? Oh, got this. Let's put it all up. Oh, he just put it all up. Oh, spider. He swim all the way from there just to attack me? Well, it's worthless. Alright, we're almost done setting up. This is this. Gotta make door. Door, door, door. Oh, trap door. Nah. That door. Alright. Now where's the charcoal? Right. Gotta use this to make torch. We got 12. Not how to do it. Also outside. Let's put this here. So it would look cool. Also here. Oh, I forgot the fences. Alright. Now we got 27. Alright, our house is done. Now, for the last bit, let's put some torches around here and there. Alright, time for some upgrade of our tools. Well, we might need some iron to make shears. There. Let's get the shovel. Well, we're out of cobblestone, so we might have to get more. Let's put this inside the chest. And also, right, we gotta make some sword. Just alright. Wait, I think I saw some zombies. I think I saw a zombie who is carrying iron sword, which I want to kill to get that iron sword. And also this. Maybe he got gold. Might be useful. Come on. Well, nothing of value. Now it started raining. Nice. Can we get this helmet? Oh. Where is that guy? Oh, there you are. Sorry, salmon. Right, now we got raw salmon. Kinda want to get over here, down there. Oh! Whoa! What kind of place is this? Instant redstone. Nice. This place is cool though. At first I thought this was an unlucky spawn, but yeah, we're not unlucky. We are lucky. Right. Now I forgot. Wait a second. Oh, diamond! What in the world? Whoa! Well, plus ultra lucky. Alright. Man. Well. Not bad for the first episode. I gotta get that. I gotta get those. I'm not taking any chances. I mean, I won't lose this chance to get these diamonds. Alright. This should be enough to get on top. Well, Not bad, not bad. Can we zoom up? Nice. And here. Oh! Put that over there and it. Well. It's a lucky day in Minecraft. I'll be right back. Alright. We just have to get some furnace first. And lots of planks just in case. I'll get you later. Alright. Now we have to get upgraded. Alright, now we're ready. Oh, forgot. Yeah, we gotta bring this furnace. And lots of planks. Alright, we're good to go. Well. Right, here goes. Now, let's put this here. And let's make some charcoals. Now we gotta get some iron to make iron pickaxe so we can get the diamonds. Too many water, it's kind of annoying. We have to get it. We have to stop it. We're done removing the water, and we got our iron cooking, and I just can't wait to get these diamonds. Right, that iron should be done. Yeah. Now, oh, forgot the crafting table. Just make another one and make iron pickaxe. All right, shiny. Now for record. Now we got 4 diamonds. Imagine that, your first day, and you're this lucky. Now all we have to do is to go back. I don't have time for this. It's almost night. Alright. We'll go get more iron soon. Man, I didn't really expect that to happen. Stones just to get up. Let's be careful so we don't fall. Sid, is this enough? No, it isn't. Let's get more. I don't want to get my iron pickaxe broke too early because I might need it later. Have to go back. Oh, forgot. Right, we hear something, and that's a zombie villager. We could heal that, but it's not now. We don't have any items yet. To heal that zombie five villager. So, okay. I mean, just a lucky day. Alright, time to make some shears. Oh, great. We can now make diamond boots. But, just not now. I don't wanna waste this diamond. Now. Put this charcoals. Let's put everything inside the chest. Well, except this shears. Yeah. And also that food. Let's cook this salmon up really quick. Now, let's go get some wolves. Wait, where's that sheep? I thought there's two sheep in this island, and now it's gone. Yeah, it's really gone. Maybe they're in the forest. Oh. Well, wandering trader. Nice. See any ships anymore. Just when I get these shears. And now the ships is gone. Unbelievable. Ow. Oh, there's the ship. Jeez. Now we got one. No, it's two. This doesn't match, guys. Let's kill this. Oh. I think that sheep finally grows its wool. Well, that's a short time. This is cool. More zombies. Never mind. At least we have this. Now. We got some black bed. I'm going to put it right there. Alright. We finally slept. Daytime. Alright guys, I think I'm going to edit right here. Thank you so much for watching, and click like for more, and also subscribe and turn on the notification bell if so you won't miss a thing, and I will see you guys next time. Take it easy, guys.